Momoprécoce that we're playing, really it's a children's piece in essence, and it's celebrating children's experience at the carnival, and so it's rather episodic, little vignettes of different situations at carnival. It's very colorful. It's got a lot of lightness and playfulness to it, as you would expect from a piece for children. Well, I'm very excited to work with Nelson. The first time I got to work with him was only a couple of months ago. He's a real poet at the piano. I notice that whenever he wants me to do something, he'll say, well, that's the Brazilian way, so that I always have to do it his way. So. To Brazil, Nelson is close to being a football superstar, I would say. I mean, he comes out on stage and people go crazy. So he's a real national treasure.
And here he comes, the Brazilian national treasure, pianist Nelson Freire, with Marin Alsop to perform Villa-Lobos' Momoprécoce.